الشيخ Brother Solihu, I don't know how, hopefully I'm right. Can we talk about someone who passed away when we have forgiven them in this world? It seems like there was some grudges, he already forgiven them. Should we bring this back up again?
No, it is not permissible, and it is a sign of cowardice to mention negative things about dead people. If you have the guts, say it into their faces while they're alive. But it is not manly to hit someone when he's down. And the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, أكثروا من ذكري محاسن موتاكم.
No.
You should mention the good things of those who were deceased. Meaning, don't say anything bad. And the Prophet prohibited in some narrations that we insult the dead, even if they were mushriks.
No.
Because their offspring, who are Muslims, would be harmed and alarmed and annoyed by that.
Jazakallah khair.